As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a gangster.
Well, it's good to have you. So, Joel, tell me, how's life in this city?
Going all right.
How's your mother?
Just a little bit uptight.
And you know, I love my sister.
Oh, yeah, she loves you, too.
As I love you. Oh. You're my nephew. I'm going to introduce you to a couple of guys. Friends of mine, yeah. They work for me. And they're doing some stuff for me. I don't want to say too much. But I want you to go with them. Just to observe them. Learn the ropes. But I don't want you to do nothing. You'd be like a piece of furniture in the back.
Look, Max. The reason why Sal likes to lecture you, did you ever think of this? It's because of your women problem?
You trying to piss me off, Tony?
You're an addict. You may think you can quit.
Well, it's obvious that you don't care where you get it or where you do it.
You're one to talk.
Listen, I have a job. I have a life. I have a career going. I have a husband that...
Husband? I didn't even know that word was in your vocabulary.
Whatever, asshole. I am my own rehab. I don't need you. I don't need anybody. So you can just get the fuck out of here, because I don't need your little psycho babble la 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 advice, because you'll see I'm going to quit someday.
Screw you later.
Please, honey, I'm so...
No, no. Don't even fucking look at me.
Just to see her, just to touch her.
Kind of drug addict strung out freak like you.
Well, what about our little girl?
You mean you actually remember her? You never come to see her. You don't support her. Real good father, please. You don't even deserve father.
Okay, now she's asking a question. Won't you?
How
you doing?
Doing good. Doing great.
Hey, is there anything I can do for you?
It's a good night. It's a good night.
You took care of that other thing, didn't you? I like it. You know what? I got somebody I want to... Joey, bring some glasses over here. What I want you to do, I want you to show Joey the ropes.
How long have you known my uncle?
What about Max?
Where's he going? Did you and him have a fight?
Look, Joey, just do me a favor, okay? Just shut up. This guy's not playing with the fullback. So don't do anything unless you're spoken to by him or me, alright?
You come with me? I'll be waiting for you. There they are. We'll go in a minute.
Hey. How you doing?
Pretty good. How are you tonight?
Good. Doing
what's
right.
New?
Hi there.
Hi.
My name
is Joey. Joey? Okay. Joey, pleased to meet you.
Joey's babysitting, right?
Joey's babysitting, huh? Tom? You fuck!
Rick, put your fucking gun down! Joey, I told you to behave your fucking self!
Get your goddamn gun out of my face!
Pointed at the
fucking
kid.
I'll fucking put this gun
fuck
wherever
you,
the fuck
Joey.
I want!
Hey, fuck you!
Get your fucking
fuck
gun
you.
Out of my face!
Fuck you,
I'll
mother!
I'll blow your goddamn head off!
Well, I guess I had it coming. Oh well.
just playing.